Welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to be coloring this animal farm scratch and sketch. So let's get started. So here it has the cover. I guess you can color that in if you want. And it has a story. And then yeah, that's the whole story. And it also shows you how you can do it. And then here you can write your name as well. So let's get started. I'm not 100% sure how to do this, so I'm gonna quickly go ahead and see. So it says, when you completed the front story and have drawn all of the cute pictures featured in this book, your scratch art fun doesn't have to end. All you need to do your own, okay, so that is how you can make your own, and I'm not gonna go ahead and do that, but if you guys wanna quickly take a look at that, you can. Okay, step one, cover a stiff paper card. Okay, so that is the whole instructions of how to make your own one. So we need that for a few seconds. So you guys know how to make your own one if you guys want to. That is the instructions. Okay, I hope you guys have read that. And if you haven't, make sure you guys pause the video. So here it says how to do it and what to do. So it says, okay, I'm guessing that says how to make it, I don't know, but anyways, let's get started. I'm not 100% sure if I'm going to be able to do this right or not. I don't know if you have to sketch the white lines or the black part. I think you have to sketch any of it, and it says to keep the book shut because it can get ruined. This black stuff can get scratched off, so make sure you guys close the book. Guys, look at that, that looks so cool. So that's all you have to do, and just carry on scratching and have fun whilst doing this. The best thing about the book is that it has two sides. So one is a scratch off one. Once this is finished, you can also color using a marker or colored crayons, whatever you guys find easier. But, and I actually think that is really good, because then it was like so much better. So this is how you guys do it. So that's how you do it, guys. Look at that beautiful color. I love it. It has different colors underneath. So let me just go ahead and show you. Okay, this is pink part over here and a little bit of purple, as you can see. And this part over here, I just colored, as you can see, it's blue and it's starting to turn purple. This part is purple and this part's like a limeish green, I'm guessing. And then it goes to a really light blue, and it starts to go to dark blue and then purple. So you can write whatever you guys want, and on this page you can decorate it if you guys want. You can add flowers, because this is your cover, kind of. Like, you have to write your name and your age if you want. And then yeah, if you guys like this video, please like, subscribe, and turn the notification bell. Don't forget to share. Bye.